Determine whether or not 3, negative 1, 2 is a solution to the system. Now to answer this question, we need to find out if this order triple satisfies all three equations or not. To do that, we'll substitute. Let's begin with the first equation here. In this case, we'll substitute 3 in for x, negative 1 in for y, and 2 in for z. And then simplify. So we'll have 6 plus 3 minus 2, and sure enough, 6 plus 3 minus 2 is 7, and we get a true statement. So the order triple satisfies the first equation. Now let's look at the second equation. Again, we'll substitute 3 in for x, negative 1 in for y, and 2 in for z. In this case, we get 9 minus 5 minus 6, and we need to see if that equals negative 2. And sure enough, it does, and the order triple satisfies the second equation. Now finally, let's look at the third equation. Substituting 3 in for x, negative 1 in for y, and 2 in for z, we have 12 plus 1 plus 4, and we need to see if that equals 17, and sure enough, it does. And therefore, the ordered triple satisfies all three equations, therefore it is a solution.